pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA, I drive a sports car just to poop.
Good morning, YouTube fam. Today's a great day for multiple reasons. One, I got through 500 calories worth of cardio all at one shot, something that I don't normally do. I love just kind of like doing cardio every single day so that way I don't have to go on a machine for like 45 minutes straight, but I got through it today. Also, I'll be hanging out with Sam at the event that I had for PES. She's a YouTube subscriber, and today we're gonna hang out, do like girl things, go for donuts, get our nails done, go to the beach, go to Menchie's, you know, just basic the girl stuff, so fit. And another thing, I'm currently at Sport Authority, and they have like a huge blowout sale. Everything's like 30 to 50% off, so wish me luck. That's all I'm gonna say. There is nothing more disappointing than seeing these prices. Most things cost like 36 bucks to like even $12, and everything is like large or extra small, so I can't find any sizes, and it's such a tease like seeing it right in front of me but just like not being able to buy it because they don't have my size. So far I found 2 sport bras. I still gotta try them on, but I think they'll fit, and stuff that I don't have, so I guess something is something. I get along with old timers cause my name's a reminder of a pop song people forgot, and I can't keep a girl no home cause as soon as the sun comes up I cut them all loose and works my excuse, but the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that station, stuck up on that station. Oh. So unfortunately I didn't get as much as I thought I was gonna get. I got some Starbucks though. I'll show you guys quickly the bras that I got. This one's a high impact sports bra, which I haven't actually gotten one since I got my breast augmentation, so I'm really happy to get this because it'll definitely help me during cardio, especially if I wanna do like high intensity running or anything like that, which I probably won't do because I'm not big on running anyways, but just in case one day. And then I also got this purple bra, which I actually really like. I love the mesh detail, and they are both Under Armour. It's around 11:30 right now. Samia should be getting here in about an hour. I'm gonna eat right now because I haven't eaten yet. I'm trying to fast for as long as possible so I can hoard some macros. One day I'm gonna get home and there's gonna be a macro hoarding intervention. Gonna eat right now, and I have something in mind that I'm gonna make, so I will show you guys if it turns out. Stay tuned. No, she's eating Einstein Bros because actually her dad, he's a doctor, he told her that she can only eat carbs today, and I'm not kidding, like this is a real thing. So
bread, rice, carbs, and more carbs.
So we're definitely going to Menchie's because that's a carb. He didn't say what kind of carbs, he
no
just said carbs. Yeah, exactly. We just got the skinny mocha drink that I normally get, but she actually gets it blended, which is actually pretty good. That you're pointing at. Since I can't eat that kind of stuff, I'm just gonna get it on the vlog anyways for you guys because I feel like you'll deserve some food porn in there. My face can get pretty boring, so right now we're gonna head to the food court. I do want to get like a salad or something to eat before we go to the beach because I won't be eating until we get Froyo. Like I said, I'm trying to hoard as many macros as I can so I can have a decent sized Froyo, and then maybe get some toppings before we head to Menchie's. That way I don't have to eat the toppings they have over there because I don't know, I'm not that big on them, especially because I can't really find the nutritional information, and as you guys know, I'm trying to be as accurate as possible.
It's from heaven. What, is that what you pointed at?
We both looked at this.
There's the
food court. From heaven.
Yeah.
Hey,
when she said carbs on carbs on carbs. Finally made it to the beach. I got some Chick-fil-A grilled chicken nuggets. Not chicken nuggets, grilled chicken nuggets. And then I also got a salad. It's gonna be a little bit tricky trying to figure out the macros for this, but I'm gonna say it's around like a good 15 grams of carbs just worth of veggies. That's my veggies for the year. Just kidding. I'm kidding. Eat your micros, they're important too. So I'm gonna dig into this. I'm probably just gonna chill out here, enjoy what's left of the sun, and then I'll check in with you guys when we're stuffing our faces with Froyo and show you the toppings that I got at the candy store. I swear to God, in Canada, you can't even find these at a supplement store, and we're at 7-Eleven right now, and they have one birthday cake, chocolate birthday cake bars. They also have Quest bars, Lenny and Larry's. Why don't I live here in America? Why? Do the prayer. We made it to our temple. It's Samia's first time at Menchie's, so obviously. I'm gonna add my own toppings that I got at the candy store. I'm not too sure what I'm gonna put on there quite yet, so I'm gonna look through what I got and figure out which toppings I wanna use.
Better than Froyo.
Whatever the hell.
And chocolate filled sugar cones. I mean. Okay,
public
cut it.
I'm recording. If anyone knows, please let me know. All I know is it lights up at night. It's real cool. I don't have to be at the expo until 12 something. I just walk around and
did you like it?
Yeah.
I think she liked it. I usually like tracking myself before I eat it, that way I don't go over. This time around I didn't do that, so I'm a little bit scared to track what I just ate. But let's just hope that I didn't go over. I don't care if I don't have any more carbs left for the day, I just don't want to go over. And coach, if you're watching this and I go over, I'm sorry in advance.
It's my fault.
It's her fault. She made me
I'm
do
the
it.
Bad carb.
My other date, Gilbert. Just kidding. It's my Uber. He just arrived, so I'm gonna say goodbye.
Bye.
To Samia.
See you soon.
Yes.
She needs to come
I will
back.
Be back. And we're going to Munchies again when I'm back.
Yes. And have donuts.
Yes. Changing lives, one macro at a time. It's been a pretty successful day. I had a lot of fun today hanging out with Samia. Also seeing my cousin enjoy the protein pancakes as much as I do made me super happy, because I know that he's obviously gonna start having those more often and it's gonna help him get closer to his goal, so that's super cool. If you haven't tried the pancakes, you need to try them. The recipe is like all over my Instagram and YouTube, so I hope you guys know the recipe right now. But I am gonna go to sleep right now, so I'm gonna say goodnight, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Last day, I got a package in the mail and I knew it was coming. Obviously, that's why I never closed off my vlog yesterday. And obviously, I want you guys to be a part of this, so stay tuned because this is gonna be good. I just came back from the beach, I'm like super tan. so excited. Obviously, I am super soaked and like overwhelmed because I don't even know where I'm gonna start, like the macros. Come on the toppings and everything. The donuts have the macros and everything. So Jesus Christ. And obviously, thank you so much to the team over at the Dough Bar Donut. If you guys haven't checked them out, you need to check them out because they ship nationwide here in America. America, my favorite country ever. When they saw that I was coming here, they reached out to me and obviously they support my donut love and they want to help me stay on track while enjoying my diet. So they hooked it up and I am super excited to try these out and let you guys know how they taste. And seriously, you guys need to go get some. And I'm saying that before I even try them because I've heard really good things. So I trust them. The flavors they sent me: Buff Baked Birthday Cake, Cookie Monster, Cookie Butter, oh my god, and Chocolate Swirl. I don't even know where to start. Oh my god, so freaking bomb. Speechless. Literally so freaking good. Like, for a protein donut, they're really, like, they're not dry at all. They're very moist. They're warm because you get to heat them up. Same with the glaze. And they're super macro friendly. That donut that I ate was 190 calories. Macros will be on the screen as well. I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for tuning in and watching my video. If you liked it, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, then you should do that. And if you have anything to tell me, tried these before and you love them, let me know down below. You guys have an awesome day. Thanks for watching.